Hey everyone, Drew here, and today I have something a little bit different for you. We are going to try to build a new battalion for Arena with one restriction, only one element per platoon. I call that the elemental challenge. Now the problem obviously is I'm very limited in what characters I have, but looking at my elements, we kind of have to pick four because we only have four platoons in an arena battalion. Fire is an easy pick because I don't have any strong fire SSRs, my strongest being pretty much Fire Colon, who was strong 2 years ago. But unfortunately, I also have to pick a second one, and this one hurts a bit, but I have to skip Earth. Maybe if I do this challenge again, I might include Earth, but I only have Earth Musha here. That is really, really strong, and I mean Earth Ray as well, who is strong. But other than that, Earth is a bit underrepresented in my team. And the other two, Water and Storm, Dark and Light, just have a bit too many good characters here, although, yeah, let's see. Let's see what comes together. So first one is easy. I'm gonna start with a water platoon because Water Snow White and Water Colon are just great openers, and I run them in my openings as well. So let's just go ahead with Water Snow White and Water Colon. And then gets a bit tricky. No, it doesn't get tricky yet. We have Brightlet Miller. I usually don't like to run her in front, but thinking of using a water unit with an entry effect in the fifth position. As a strong unit, I have Grenzor there, so let's pick him for now. But yeah, maybe I'll exchange him with someone like Watery later, even though I have her at level 1. Let's see if the spirit entry or the sleep entry can make more of a difference here. And then for the fourth pick, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna use any water unit, because I mean I have Water Grenzor and Water Ray, but they are only good for the entry effects. So I'm gonna try something different. Remember this guy? That's Eves. And he has quite the interesting skills, and the most interesting being his passive stun absorb, which might make a difference if I'm facing anyone with stun fronts. Of course, other than that, he's kind of weak, but I'm kind of looking forward to see how he performs in the arena, given that I never really used him there at all. Okay, next let's try to bring in some support for Water Colon and Water Snow White. So let's do Light next. Lighty Piki can produce some nice Lucky Moris. Then we have Lightlet Miller taking some hits as a 100% guard. Artimaya? Yeah, stun and spirit entry. And also Light Mirai for support. And then one of the strongest SRs, Dairyu. But let's put him after Lightlet Miller for that extra guard. I feel like spirit won't be much of an issue with this lineup, but let's see. Or rather, too much spirit maybe. And for the third platoon, because I think Dark is a good ending platoon, I'm gonna put Storm in third. And Storm is probably the element where I have the most strong SSRs, so I'm gonna go Storm on Taurus first, maybe delaying a bit and getting some hits in. Then Storm Elmina, very, very strong. Storm SSR, obviously. Storm Relosha, some more stun afterwards to give Storm Elmina some time to unfold her potential. Ossia to take some more hits. That makes sense. And yeah, also originally very strong SSR is Anya. Gonna also put her in to my Storm Platoon. And last but not least, we make a Dark Platoon. I'm gonna start with Dark Jean, so she has some time to unlock her Survivor's Fury. Maybe put Dark Alice next. I might still switch this after the battles to reflect my findings from how it plays. But yeah, Dark Alice, the idea there would be that she can instant devour some of the poison randoms from Dark Jean, hopefully. Then I also have Dark Reset, also with the poison. And Dark Snow White. She's there to clean up a bit, potentially getting some Mori kills and unlocking her Savage Force, or maybe purifying to produce some. And then we also have Olive, who is a very strong as Argard. Actually gonna put her here into the middle. But yeah, let's see how this plays. Let's try her out in the Champions Arena.
ここに力を。覚悟。無駄な。裁きの言葉。 任せて。 Oh, yeah. 少しやさじ取りまーす。私にできるから。